So to me, being a woman of influence means that you are leading with compassion and integrity. You're humble, you're approachable and collaborative, you're solution oriented, and you value your team. You value being a part of your team. So to someone who's a game changer, I think is someone who can motivate the group. You have the ability to inspire. You have the ability to uplift your team. You have the ability to say, you take the lead. I'm going to sit back and watch and support. You have the ability to create an environment where people want to come to work and they want to be around you and they want to do their job and do it well and you have fun. That's what a game changer is to me.